lyrics. Did I just break this? Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I feel like I never have a break between saying hi everyone, and I'm currently looking at my half naked body and bloody hell, like, oh. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be another getting lit / getting ready with me. These are so popular and I'm so glad you all enjoy them because they are literally my favorite videos ever to film because I get to put on makeup, you all know I love makeup, and I get to listen to all my favorite songs, share them with you, and also get all of your song things because I love it when you send me your music. It's really fun. But yeah, I also included how I tan in this video. This is like my tan currently. We're popping, we're glowing, we're looking ready to go. Honestly, that like nothing makes me feel more confident than a good dark tan. And I've been using some new tanning products and getting a ton of questions about it. So I thought I would share that with you. But nonetheless, if you would like to watch me get ready and make a fool of myself trying to sing along to music, then just carry on watching. Okay, stop. Also, if you are subscribed or if you're planning on subscribing, which you should because it's just down there, please, please, please click the bell notification. YouTube at the moment just hates its creators apparently, so my videos aren't going to show up in your subscription box unless you click that bell. I'm pretty sure that's how it goes anyway because that's what I heard Tati say and I go off everything she says. So make sure to click the bell if you want to still see my videos. And that's pretty much it, so enjoy the video. Oh my god, I look crazy. I say that at the beginning of every video. Maybe I'm just ugly. I get asked so often what tan I use, and my new favorite is Loving Tan. It's the tan I've got on today. I wear it in ultra dark because I like to be ultra dark. And I'm just gonna quickly like run over what I do to tan because I literally get so many questions on it, so many DMs. Any post where I have a tan on in it, I always get questions as to the tan I use. So the first thing I'll do is like take their mitt thing that they have. It's like an exfoliator mitt, which is amazing for getting tan off as well as prepping your skin. I'll sit in the bath, let my skin soak for a while, and this helps like soften your skin, so it helps remove the top layer of dead skin. Kind of gross, but also very necessary to get rid of. Once I've done that, I'll just hop out the bath and make sure you don't put any moisturizer on. If you are gonna put moisturizer on, only put it on places like the palms of your hands or your elbows or your knees, like any dry places where you know the tan might stick, because it will help create a barrier. So that's why you shouldn't put it on, because if it creates a barrier, then the tan isn't going to adhere to your skin. Quite often it can like peel off. I feel like that's a mistake so many people make with tans, like they put moisturizer they put moisturizer on underneath and it just doesn't work as well. So don't moisturize your skin. Then it's literally so easy to do. You just pump a few pumps onto your mitt. But the mitt, if there is one thing you need in your life besides from a dog, it is the Loving Tan mitt. This mitt blends your tan in like that. I used to hate tanning because it would honestly take me about 45 minutes to tan my whole body, like making sure that it was all even and everything. This mitt will blend your tan in so quickly, so flawlessly, so evenly. I honestly cannot recommend it enough. As well as they have like an easy to reach back applicator, which makes like tanning hard parts of your back a little bit easier. I personally am like freakishly flexible from tanning my body over the years, so I'm okay using the mitt. And then last but not least, they have a bronze shimmer thing, which I'm gonna put on at the end of the video, which basically just makes your skin really sheeny, perfect for nights out. This is not sponsored by Loving Tan, like they are not paying me to do this video. I'm simply just sharing this with you. However, I will have a code in the description box where you can get free tanning mitt. I'm not getting paid through this code. I don't earn any money off this code. It is purely to benefit you. If you don't want to use it, that's fine, but I don't understand why you wouldn't want something for free, but that's none of my business. The tan feels super moisturizing. Lots of mousses can feel really drying, crackling up on your skin, nor did it feel sticky, and it doesn't smell like fake tan at all. So yeah, I will leave all the links and everything in the description box if you want to go and check it out. They have loads of amazing, really hydrating ingredients, so if you want to like read more into that, you can go over onto their website and read that. Yeah, that's pretty much like how I tan, so let's get lit. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. Oh my god, my collar's like spiked up. Who does she think she is? You got me waiting in my heart. one of my favourite songs ever, and it was the first song where I ever found out about Slick Rick. So. Is it weird contouring my filter in? I've got a really pronounced one. Okay, yeah, now I look like I've got a moustache. Oh dear. I get so many comments on my filter. Bitch, I don't know. Shut the fuck up, I don't want your conversation. All that I don't want to, that's a stupid kiss. What's the next one gonna be? So this is what the mousse looks like. The packaging is so pretty, and as I said before, I get it in extra dark. And then this is what the bronze shimmer luminous cream looks like. And we're gonna get naked. Joking, I've got a bralette thing on. Clickbait, I got naked on camera. Literally no one will click that video anyway. As you can see here, well I hope you can anyway, I'm super dark. Like this is the darkest I've ever been from fake tan. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pump some of the bronze shimmer onto the mitt. This is the mitt, obviously. What else is it gonna be? And I'm just gonna put it on my arms and my shoulders and kind of like my décolletage area. Areas where I would kind of like highlight. This also adds a teeny tiny little bit of color over your tan, sort of intensify it. I don't know if you can see, but it adds like a really healthy luminosity. And then what I'm also gonna do is take a little bit of the brush that I put my highlight on with. As you can see, this adds a beautiful like luminosity to your body. And yeah, that's what I do if like my arms out. My arms aren't out tonight, I don't think, because it's just started raining, so I'm probably not gonna wear the outfit I was planning on wearing, which is so annoying. So that is the end of the video. I really, really, really hope you all enjoyed it. Don't forget, I have some links for Loving Tan and all that sort of stuff with like discount codes and whatnot in the description box down below, as well as all my social medias. I'm most active over on my Instagram if you want to go and follow me over there. But yeah, I really, really, really hope you all enjoyed the video. I will also have my Spotify linked in the description box. Give the video a huge thumbs up if you did enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Leave likes and comments. Yes, leave it. Sure, I've been doing this for 4 years and I still can't do it. Leave comments and requests in the comment section down below. Click the notification bell if you still want to see my videos. And that is pretty much everything. So I will see you all very, 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 very soon with part 3 of A Week in the Life of a Basic Bitch, which I know you're all gonna wanna see, so make sure you're subscribed and you got your notifications on. Okay, I'm cringing myself right now. I love you all so much and I will see you very soon. Bye!